Today we will reach the border of Minecraft. This world has already been created and used. I just got disconnected from the lag. This is a lever for million blocks away from spawn. It's because mechanics starts to break in the game when you go out too far. Movement is also affected. But we will try to go to the Farlands. The coordinates of the Farlands is 12,550,821 on X or Z. It works on every seed. We can't move. We are here. You can phase through blocks now, because it's so laggy. The Farlands is a structure that is like a border of a Minecraft world. Here, the terrain generation does not function properly, creating a warped landscape. At this point, movement is almost impossible. This is a lever 12 million blocks away from spawn. The fence almost looks like a full block. We decided to investigate at the top of the structure. My sister found a shipwreck. The Farlands looks like this on a map. We also found a broken desert well. Looks like we can't travel too far away. We decided to travel 90 million blocks away from spawn. But the limit of teleportation is 30 million blocks away. This place is called the Striplands. The Striplands also generate as a part of the Farlands. They are a graphical bug that depicts a pattern of one visible and one invisible block. The Striplands start at X or Z16777-16. Only generating water, bedrock, ice, and grass in the flat world in them. You can only move in two directions. Here, a block is now two blocks. Wait, I thought there's a floor in Bedrock version, or it's just the 1.17.10 update. I'm scared F. Let's go back to the normal world. But that doesn't explain the map. See that? That must be the Stripe Lands. But wait.